Serbia's Novak Djokovic beat Roger Federer in Wimbledon's longest singles finals across the tournament's 133-year history. Despite a chance from the crowd in favor of Federer, Djokovic overcame his great rival in a near five-hour match. Fans called the final a showcase of two perfections. Federer's mercurial shot play going up against Djokovic's unyielding defense. Now, the 32-year-old champion now has a fifth Wimbledon crown among his 16 major titles.